We heard Verbon is talking about getting their defensemen a little bit more involved. That's not really something that Coop has to worry about when it comes to Victor Hedman, because he seems to be doing just fine.
Carter Verhaeghe, great play. Hedman scores! Victor Hedman fills the middle. It's now 3-1 Lightning.
Look, here's Hedman keeping the puck in with a shot. He scores! Mistake and a loose puck, and Victor Hedman snapped it into the back of the net, and it's a 3-1 hockey game. The Lightning needed that and had a shot in the line.
Talked about him being the best defenseman in the league for the better part of 6-7 years now, right? But he has, the last 5 years, been the best defenseman in the National Hockey League, and he's even taken it to another level in these playoffs. Yeah.
Right back to Shattenkirk once more, then over to Hedman. Shovel shot! Let's go! It's a one-goal game! A shot by Hedman, deflected, score!
Yaroslav Halak, that is down, anticipating the puck to get there, and Tampa with a 3-0 lead.
Back to Hedman, walks in, shoots, scores! A terrific shift for the Tampa Bay Lightning. They've won 3-2, and the Lightning are on to the Eastern Conference Final.
We can go on and on about how great this guy is, Norris Trophy winner and all, but against Boston in the elimination game, gets an assist on Cirelli's goal, and then he gets the game winner in double OT.
Bumpered out by Point, Hedman, his shot scores! A bomb by Victor Hedman. It's a power play goal, Tampa Bay, with a 2-1 lead.
And Victor Hedman can really let it go, and he walks in and shoots it from about 44 feet.
Face-off win, there's a Hedman shot, he scores!
Play, look at that one, through the screen in front, and off the post and in. Never left the ice. Varlamov looked like he never saw it.
I mean, he is just a tactician back there, really effective. Really
effective. He has been a monster, and I always bring it up when we think about the Lightning. Last year, when they were in that first round, when they lost to the Columbus Blue Jackets, Victor Hedman wasn't healthy. He's healthy right now, so he's getting a lot done for the goal.
He gets the shot, the rebound, eluded Gord. Hedman shoots, he scores!
It's supposed to go to Gord, it doesn't. But Hedman charging in late takes a little off this shot to make sure that he puts it in a spot that he likes.
Chernak, a shot, patched up, rebound, score! The game is tied! It's Hedman tying the game! 6:28 gone in the first.
The previous game, there's a shot by Hedman, he scores! 10th goal of the playoffs, first goal of the Stanley Cup Final. Victor Hedman makes this a 3-1 Tampa lead.
He's had a very spectacular postseason here. 10 goals, not a lot of defensemen scored 10 goals.
And the Tampa Bay Lightning have won the Stanley Cup!
I'm at loss for words. Like, it's, you obviously wish your family and fans could be here, but we felt the support from back home, and it's... so many emotions at the same time is tough to describe.
The MVP of the playoffs. Frankly, all of the players who participated should feel like MVPs. But there's one Conn Smythe winner. With 10 goals, third all-time on a playoff run for a defenseman, Victor Hedman.
We're a different group, and took a show resiliency this year, and it takes a lot to be... you know, in a bubble for 80 days or whatever long it was, I don't know. But it's all worth it now. We're coming home with the cup.